Hello everyone, welcome. Today we're going to start new lesson about modeling these glasses in Blender. So we are going to make it from scratch and from only this reference. As you can see, it's symmetrical about the y axis. So we are going to make only one side, which is this side, and mirror the another side by using a mirror modifier. So let's get started by enabling the screen cast case, and let's analyze this glasses. So it has this handle and this part and the glass itself, and again it can be three parts as usual. So let's start by making a plane here. So in the middle, we are going to start by making a plane. This plane, let's say it will be, by enabling a metric, it will be 1 centimeter and 1 centimeter. Again, we will rotate it about by numpad period, so we will zooming to this object and rotate about x 90 degrees. If you are new to Blender, you can name in this object in the outliner. This is called the outliner. You can name the object or naming it here in this menu. So we will say that this is called a glass. As you can see, it's mirrored on the x axis, so you can delete this one and adding the mirror modifier around x axis. So let's see what we have. We have here so